Once upon a time, there were five adorable little mice who decided to go on an adventure together. But they became lost in the forest. And encountered terrifying monsters, the likes of which they had never seen before.
She's mine!
One by one, the little pests were either eaten, lost, or they simply ceased to be. But there was one mouse who managed to survive and mustered the strength to fell the creatures that stood in her path. However, unbeknownst to the mouse, the monsters she destroyed were not demons, but guardians, protecting the forest from an even more frightening animal, a venomous snake. Now, thanks to that foolish little mouse, the snake is finally free to slither about the forest and spread her poison once again.
Thank you. so sorry. Kita cuma mau ngasih pelajaran, tapi